Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel and you are watching iPhoneTopics.com. Tons and tons of spam messages cover my calendar app every day. That was really a frustrating one. But I figured out some ways to punch out of the spam from my calendar app. Fix number one, removing accounts on your iPhone. To do that, launch settings, then scroll down the screen until you find the password and accounts option. Under the accounts, check if any unknown accounts like any other subscribed calendars or any other accounts. If it is yes, then select that account and tap on delete account option. Next, change the notification grouping option on your calendar. To do that, launch setting, then tap on notification and select calendar. Then select notification grouping. Then you have to choose the by app option. This helps to receive the notification only by the app. Next, stop annoying notification. Now you are going to change some settings on the calendar app. To do that, launch calendar app, tap on the calendars at the bottom, then select add calendar and give the name for that calendar. For example, I will give spam. Then you have to choose a color. Then click on the done. After that, you have to add the spam notification to this calendar that you have created recently. Then select any one pop-up notification. Then tap on calendar. After that, you have to select spam. Now this will be added from the spam. Repeat this process to all notifications. Once complete this process, again you have to go back to the calendars. Now you can see the spam and select info icon. Scroll down the screen and select delete calendar. Again, select delete calendar to confirm this process. This helps to delete all notification spam on your calendar app. Next, toggle off holidays on your calendar. To do that, launch calendar app on your iPhone, then select calendars at the bottom. Under the others, you can see the subscribed holidays list. If you don't want any subscribed holidays list, you can just tap on the info icon and you can toggle off the event alert. This may help to stop those alerts on your calendar. I hope this will help to sort out this issue with calendar spam. Thanks for watching and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com.